Hello and welcome to another live stream. If you're new around here, my name is The Diamond Bullet, and not gonna lie, this music is a bit loud. Menu music volume. So apparently that the music on the loading screen, or this screen, is copyright. So I got a copyright claim on episode 1, which is now on YouTube. So we're going to go straight into this job, which is a garden at Kingsbury House. The garden at Kingsbury House is an award-winning cottage-style garden. It requires a general cut, but can just be taken around the flower beds. Summary: medium area, flower beds, intricate. So they want it 6 centimeters. Recommended cut time 30 minutes. Recommended deck width 110 centimeters. Completion target 99.5%. Current grass range is 13 centimeters. So let's go. I should really start trying to, like, invest in some of these DLCs, because that looks cool. Dinos. Even though they're statues. As obvious by the raptors. So here we are. Go find some of these objects. Flower bed right there. This rocket is in. It could cause damage. This stick. Probably falling off of a tree. We also have to be careful of this. Path. So we're not gonna go over the path. We're not gonna mow over the path. We're gonna turn off our mower for the path section. There's another one. There's one more thing somewhere. Or not. Where's this last thing then? Why am I hearing cows? That was a scary noise. Okay. This last thing just doesn't exist. Apparently. I think the way we're going to cut this is sections at a time. So we're going to do one side of the path and then the other side. There it is. We're going to do start on obviously this side of the path. Careful around this, around here. We should be fine. Onto the mower. Okay, our cutting blades are fine. Fuel should also be fine. Okay, so we're going to start by going around the edge again. still getting used to these stupid controls for the camera. Okay. We're gonna go back over here. Turn her back around. And go back around. Just keep going. gonna quickly go around this. Like so. We're gonna do this section. Okay. Back on track. There we go. Do that nice and carefully. Pocket Ants and City Skylines will be returning. Pocket Ants doesn't get uploaded to my YouTube channel because I don't believe it belongs. If you are watching this as a video and you know what Pocket Ants is, I do stream it. And it's only available for those who are on Twitch. Okay, I think that's this side done. We're gonna fill it with fuel. Now it's time to do this side. Then we'll go around with the strimmer and get the pieces that we miss at the end. Just under halfway there. Okay, we are halfway, apparently. Just keep going around. We're gonna have to go around this flower bed now. Seventy-4% done. Okay, our blades are wearing out a little bit, but I think that's because I accidentally had them on while on a path at one point. I do like relaxing games like this, Pressure Wash Sim, that kind of thing, because it's just relaxing kind of thing. And the reason I stream these kinds of games is just as like a little hangout thing, like a little hangout session, if you will. Instead of a let's chatting, I'm actively doing something. With a just chatting stream, works better if you've got a webcam, which I do not at the moment. We are 90% complete.